Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's talk about the acidity of alkynes. In another video, in a different playlist, we have briefly discussed the acidity of alkynes. This acidity applies to the CH of terminal alkynes. The CH has a pKa of around 25. So-called internal alkynes, in which we have an R group or multiple R groups on the ends of the alkyne, these do not have any CH groups and therefore are not nearly so acidic. So this is not applicable for acidity. Okay, while alkynes may be fairly acidic, they are not strongly acidic. They aren't acidic enough to be deprotonated by our standard strong base sodium hydroxide. Here is the equilibrium in the middle of the screen. Just looking at the pKa values of our acid, ethyne, normally called acetylene, and the conjugate acid, water, which is 16, the weaker acid is the alkyne. Okay, the equilibrium of this reaction, like all acid-base reactions, favors going from the stronger acid to the weaker acid. That means we favor the alkyne. We're going to need a special base to deprotonate alkynes, and that base is called sodium amide. That's a D. And often, if it's just contracted to sodamide, it is Na plus and NH2 minus. This is our acid-base equilibrium on the bottom line. The conjugate acid in the reaction is ammonia with a pKa of around 35. The conjugate base, our deprotonated alkyne, is called an acetylide. Why does sodamide work better? Most people would say it's a stronger base, you knucklehead. To be consistent with our upper reaction, we might also say that acetylene is a stronger acid than ammonia, our conjugate acid. This is based on the pKa values. Acid-base reactions, the equilibria favor going from the stronger to the weaker. One final comment, and we'll need a fresh slide. In a previous video in this playlist, we used sodium in ammonia, NaNH3, to reduce alkynes to a Z alkene. This is our top reaction. NaNH3 is different from NaNH2, sodium amide, which is a base for deprotonating terminal alkynes to make acetylides. Do not use these similar looking reagents interchangeably. NaNH3 on the top is a source of electrons for reductions. NaNH2 on the bottom is a strong base for making acetylides.